If you are growing your business online or your network marketing business and using modern tactics as I do, I suggest you to watch this video. In fact, I'm going to show you the important tools that I'm using right now to grow my network marketing business online. So let's go on my screen here. So this is kind of vlogging style. I've never done this kind of style, vlogging style on my channel, on this channel. And let me know if you like this kind of vlogging style videos in the comments below, if you like this kind of video, so I can do more for you like this. So let's go on my screen. Okay, so pretty much this is, I call it a page that I've created to do basically my recruiting funnel system. There is a link in the description if you want to know more exactly how I'm building my funnels for my business. And as I said, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna focus in this video to show you the important tools. As you know, okay, as you know, when you're growing a business online, you've got to have tools. You need to invest in tools, because these tools will help you not just grow but also scale your business. And there are certain software, certain things that you will find helpful if you're thinking about using modern tactics to grow your network marketing business. You see, I started pretty much like 8 years ago in the business, and I started offline. Approaching friends and family members. Nobody joined me. Four people joined me within 3 months. They quit. So I was worried, like, who I'm gonna talk to about my business. I was worried because I'm 50% introvert, 50% extrovert. So not that kind of person going in a mall and prospecting people. So I was reading. I was always in the lookout. What could I do? And how can I have something online that will allow me to grow my business, not to interfere or not to put me down? And thank God of the internet. Thank God internet is here, and the internet has changed literally the game. So it doesn't matter really which industry you're in, but again, it is something that if you're thinking about building using modern tactics, this is what my channel is all about. And going forward, 2020 and more, I'm gonna focus more on how you can grow your network marketing business using modern tactics, especially thanks to the internet online. So let's go back on the screen. And the first one, let's start with the first one. So these are certain tools that I'm using, and in here I keep them organized for those who go through my project Impact 500K, that you can find the link in the description below. So anyhow, this is the first one. So the first one is a software called ClickFunnels. You might have heard of Russell Brunson has created this for me. Fantastic software, and I'm so grateful that I encountered ClickFunnels, and I've been using this in the last couple of years now, and I'm so happy with their service and support as well. So basically, in the link in the description below, you can find also how you can get your ClickFunnels. There's 14 days free trial, and once again, also link in the description below. Okay, so what is ClickFunnels? Really, ClickFunnels is a software that is a one-stop shop software. You don't need nowadays to be a coder or to have really a website. So this is something that a lot of people, like myself, I'm not a techie guy, I don't know how to code, I don't know these technical things. I just wanted something that I can create a funnel, okay? A funnel that filters out people. So I'm building my list. So number one thing that you can really grasp in here in this video is something that one of my mentors told me: focus on building your list. You see, when I was working offline, the offline old traditional ways, which is, I'm not bashing that, okay? If it's working for you, keep doing that. But I ran out of my list, okay? I ran out of my list, people who I knew is because I didn't have a big network. I was a chef, so I always worked within four walls, and I didn't have much people, a lot of people to talk to as well. I live in a small village here in Malta. So again, this is number one priority. So I started having my website and my blog. So I started building my list, but this accelerated, ClickFunnels accelerated my game. And because it's very simple, you drag and drop, very, very easy. And as you can see here, okay, this is when you go on ClickFunnels, this is what you get. You have 14-day trial to check it out. Then it's, they have two packages. One is $97 per month, okay, which is the one that I highly suggest you, if you get, if you're just getting started. And then you can get the $297 per month, and that's much more targeted for those who's gonna, who are gonna create a lot of more than 20 funnels, because with 97 per month you can create 20 funnels. So this is the number one. I started with this one is because without it, okay, you don't have pretty much the engine. I call it the engine, because in here you can start and creating and implementing the other stuff that I'm gonna mention in here, the other tools around ClickFunnels. Okay, so the second thing is your domain. So basically you can select your name and surname if you're if you don't have it already. It's an investment, and I use a company called Namecheap. Okay, let me show you in here. That is, so I use Namecheap, sorry. It costs you $9, or depends, $8, but less than $10 to get a domain. Name and surname is good, or whatever it is that you want to brand. Some people like to brand themselves, and with less than $10 you can get the domain, and then you link it up. In fact, in here I show, in this video actually it's over 3 hours that I show people how when they join my team, one of the things that they need to do is to show them in here in this video exactly how to get these, all these tools, and implement them, because that's the training, right? So the other thing, so after the domain, which is highly recommended as a tool, it's one year, $10, less than $10 to get your domain. The third thing is creating a professional email. So for those who are not familiar with this, when you send out emails, or maybe when you receive, it's good to have, like, for example, john@infoservices.com, which is his brand, okay? Or like mine is gordonattar.com, which is my one of my emails. So I have gordon@gordonattar.com. So you can do that, okay? You can do that, not showing like gmail.com or yahoo.com, by getting G Suite. It's like five bucks per month to get it. So you get a professional email done. So this is a great tool, because you want to look professional, okay? You want to be professional, and when you have everything set up. So maybe you're seeing this and you're overwhelmed, like, what's this? So I take you on a journey in this training, when I'm explaining every single bit and exactly where to click. It's like over, I'm pulling the curtains over my shoulder as well. So the other thing is something that I started to use. There's a lot similar to this. It's called Morevago. So I'm gonna click on here. So basically Morevago is when they go on your funnel, okay? So again, they have 14, as you can see, 14-day free trial. So as you can see below, this is something, let me show you actually how it works on my, one of my funnels here. I'm gonna go here, okay? So as you can see below, right? There it is. You set up, okay? They pop up. So when they're watching, okay, see, as I'm scrolling and I'm reading, pop, see, this is what Morevago does for you. It's testimonials, pretty much they are testimonials. Let me go back here. So they are testimonials, and that you can create. So obviously I get those testimonials from maybe my Facebook page, or maybe people that bought my products, etc., etc., or maybe I worked with, so I inserted them in my funnel. So it's a great tool, which, because it will help you increase conversions to your funnel. And as I said, you can, I will link it in the description below. You get 14 days in this one. And you go here because I forgot exactly how much it would cost you. I go pricing. I will suggest you, if you have one domain, go with the starter pack. Okay, it's $14.99 per month. Or you can go with this one. I have the $20 per month, now I remember. So you can get this one after the 14-day free trial expires. So let's move ahead, okay, to another tool. So already four or five tools that I'm have shared already with you. The next one in line is ClickMagic. Now, this I would suggest you to get it once you really focusing on then moving to putting ads. So it's one of the latest tools that you can get, or if you consider following and getting into joining my downline, you will see in here how to implement it. This is something that rotates and keep track of all your links. So for example, you can create a link and let's say you're using YouTube ads, you're using Facebook ads, something that you can create a specific link and you keep track how many people you got from Facebook ads or from a YouTube ad. This what will allow you, again, if I click here, you have also a period of time free trial again, so you can go and check it out. So you can go here, for example, and see the powerful of ClickMagic. I really love this. You have 14 day as well, so most of them have 14 day free trials in here as well, so you can go and create your 14 day free trial. If you don't want it anymore for any reason, you just can cancel anytime you want, all of them, basically all of these tools. But again, the magic is when they are combined together. It's like, you know, opening up, it's like you're opening up a shop, like let's say you're a panel beater, or you work in, yeah, let's say a panel beater, or you are a mechanic. It's like you're opening a shop, right, which is your network marketing business that you're building online, but you don't have the tools. So can you work? No. So this is what is the same story in here. So you get to have the tools that will support your growth, not to put you in a position to go backwards, but to go forward. And this is how modern tactics that, again, I'm showing on projectimpact500k.com for those who join my downline. So after ClickMagic, again, ClickMagic, just to remind you, after the 14 day trial, it's there's the starter pack, $27. I suggest you to go with this one, and then you can also upgrade anytime, the $67 per month, but I highly suggest you to go with this one, the $27 per month. That's what I got. Going back, another important tool is called Ubanda. So Ubanda is for your funnel security. Now, this is important, as you probably saw, if you have clicked on my funnel here. Okay, so I'm very open, showing you everything in here. So down below, okay, this is very important when it comes to create privacy policy. Again, these are some things that I didn't know, like you, to have, but I'll show you everything inside the Project Impact 500K. So you have the privacy policy that you can create, cookie policy, okay? So if I click on privacy policy, it will say, okay, everything, you know, technical cookies, all these, like a lot of scripts sort of thing, but it is something very, very important for your business as well. Again, looking professional, having everything set up. And I had people in my team that they did this, all these steps, pretty much in, so there are three steps in here, but I'm focusing just on the tools in this video. They did everything I'm showing in these three videos in a six hours, okay, to set it up completely. Now, after Ubanda, so again, this is for your security purposes. It will, it's again, useful tool. The other one is Woofa. So how I work, okay, so how I work, how I'm filtering people. You see, when you build offline, is if you're not pre-qualifying your prospects, it's like you're wasting time with them, right? Because they're gonna say no, they're not gonna be telling you they're not interested. So with a funnel, okay, using Woofa. Woofa is an application form. Yes, there's a payment for it. Again, it's part of your tools, package of tools. And with an application form, I'm filtering from hundreds of people who really want to be in business with me. They need to have goals. They need to fill out every single thing in the application. Otherwise, I don't receive any notification to reach out, or they will just completely do their sign up automatically and they're ready to go. So you see, I'm looking for people who are looking to really be serious and really interested, qualified to work with me. So the same thing, this is, I'll show you again in the video here, how powerful it is having an application without even knowing what network marketing I'm in. A lot of people, you don't know because I don't talk about it on my channel, okay, on here, but you'll find out after someone fills out the application, because I know if they are serious or not. And I go through every application with my team, and we don't accept everybody. So you can do that as well in here using an application form. This is phenomenal. Again, you'll see that also the information in the video. And last one, and I'm gonna conclude this. Actually, there's another important aspect which I will talk to you in the last one is so the penultimate tool is called Zapier. This is free. I use it to basically, this will auto transfer who applies in one of my lists. So I have three lists, okay, which is using an email marketing, which I mentioned at the end in here. And pretty much what it does, this one, is that for those who opted in, I put them in one list, okay, which is called opt-in list. The people who applies, fill out the Woofa application, they are really interested, so they are qualified, I'm pre-qualifying them. This software is called Zapier, which again, I will explain in this video how to set it up, will allow the people who opted in and they really filled out the application to move to another list, which is called warm list. Okay, so these are now qualified people who are really, really interested in maybe contact them in a different way than just the opt-in who just stumbled in my on my funnel. Okay, so again, this is engineered, okay, to work in your favor, and again for automation purposes as well. So the last tool which is important that I'm using when it comes to collecting emails. Again, this is the most important, or one of the most. All of them are pretty much brilliant, but this one is the GetResponse. Again, you get 30 days free trial. Link in the description below as well. All of these tools, I will link them in the description below. And this is where you will get and build up your list. And this is how you start communicating with them. And here I show also copy and paste follow-up emails that I've set up for those who have no idea how this works. I explain also in one of the videos in here in step two, and for those when you arrive in here. So the total, this is the total for running, okay, these tools that I just showed you. Okay, so the expenses monthly is $178 per month. Talking about ClickFunnels. After the trials, obviously. So ClickFunnels, GetResponse, Ubanda, ClickMagic, Moravago, G Suite, Namecheap. That's one time, $10 once a year. The rest are monthly. So Woofa, $19 per month, and Zapier is free. So again, the total that to run your to run your tools for your business is $178. And those are basically, this is, I'm gonna wrap this up, these are the tools, okay, these are the tools that I'm using
right now I've been using for around a year or so. When I moved, I made a decision to move my my building blocks using modern tactics online. I stopped doing like three-way calls. I stopped doing home meetings or hotel events. Again, I'm not bashing those who are building offline. If that's what they're into, fantastic. If it's working for you, keep doing that. Again, but there's the internet out there. The internet is with us. There's tools like I just showed you in here. It's all about combining things together. You learn from somebody, okay? I've learned from somebody. Now, this is what I'm doing. Okay, this is what it's working for me, and this is what I'm applying. So yeah, that's a wrap for this video. It took a bit long, I know, but hopefully if you arrived here, you've got value. You really start to understand if you knew what tools, what ClickFunnels is, what it does basically, because I didn't go into depth, but what tools you need to start setting things up. Again, this is not just for network marketing. I'm using it for network marketing, but you can use it for other, maybe you're selling a product, or you want to create a product funnel for your business or for your network marketing business. This is for recruiting that I'm using it, but again, you can play with it. But again, these tools are what you need to grow your network marketing business in 2020 and beyond. If you arrived at this stage, consider subscribing if you got value. We appreciate that. Click on the thumbs up button. Leave a comment below if you like this style, once again, vlogging style that I just showed you in here. And once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.